morning, guys. Today, I'm going to be eating some breakfast because it's the morning, and I'm going to be going downstairs. So here I am, and a chocolate chip pancake with some egg, which is super duper super delicious. This is what it looks like. It looks good and it smells like chocolate, and you know how much I love chocolate. So it's over. Just for you. You can see. I'm sorry about that. Okay. Yeah, so here's the goodness of it.
Do you play?
Use the Chase mobile app to send money in just a tap to friends at more banks than ever before. Chase, make more of what's yours. You never know when the perfect moment will move you. With new fits and fun styles from Writers by Lee, you have the confidence to be you. So get ready to move. Writers by Lee. Make your day with just one touch.
This is very good.
Fancy Feast Creamy Delights. With just the right touch of real milk. Easily digestible. It makes your favorite entrees even more delightful. New Fancy Feast Creamy Delights. Love is in the details.
Capri Sun has 4 updated drinks. Now with only the good stuff. Do you know how to use those? Get those kids a new Capri Sun.
Maya is a very spunky 2.5-year-old. I take thousands of photos of her. TouchNote is great because I can immediately send photos from my phone to my friends and family. It is super convenient, super easy, and they literally send a postcard from my phone within 2 seconds. Open the app. Find a cool photo taken, write a little message, their address, and that's it.
With TouchNote, you can send your favorite photos as real postcards. It's so quick and easy. Download the app now or visit touchnote.com.
It's really good. Sorry about that. Just there was a fly. You know, hold on. I'm back, guys. So, I'm just having some breakfast.
Dislike you, but we don't know you.
I'll be right back because I'm gonna go get some water. I'm back. Just got some water. I think it's some nice clear water.
I see him sad, upset, hurt. That does concern me, and I am gonna say something. I always told him to protect himself. I don't know if he already got the prenup. I mean, he.
Prenup for what? You know pretty well that. There is nothing I could take from you.
What does it matter? Like you said, you know, he doesn't have anything, so.
Well, and I need to know that guy's number.
So this is like my morning routine. First I eat breakfast. Comment down below if you're having a fun time at school like I am. And I am in grade 2. I'm not done my pancakes. I didn't finish my egg. But I'm just gonna drink some water. Down below if you like it. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. This was talking about.
Kelsey, why do you have Kanaya's cup up there on top of the fridge?
It's just.
Huh?
Well, now that I'm all done, I'm just gonna treat.
Maytag knows people can get a little handsy in the kitchen. That's why Maytag has finger-resistant stainless steel. So when people get handsy, things don't get dirty. Now with finger-resistant stainless steel. Maytag, what's inside matters.
How do you like your coffee?
Now that I'm drinking Reese's, it's like I'm saying trick or treat every time I open my
mouth. Okay, my sister is gonna say something. What do you want to say? I know what you're gonna say.
I'm the best. Bye.
Whatever. Now I'm going to be brushing my teeth. So, it's really, really bright in here. It's so bright that I'm almost getting blind. Like, you can't even see me. Wait, I'm gonna go this way. Go the other way. There you go. So, I'm just gonna. You can't really see my head, but. There you can see me, but I'm still leaving like that. So, I'm just gonna be taking my toothbrush. And taking my pro-namel toothpaste. There's still some left. Don't mind about that. It's barely nothing. There, I have my toothpaste on, and all I just have to do is I rub it every single morning. Smells pretty good. Now was just joking with you guys. I would never lick toothpaste. Never. So is that my toothpaste? And I just wash it. And I usually just brush my teeth. Sometimes I, spit out the toothpaste, there's still water there and it just circles around when it touches the silver thing. Now when I'm all done brushing my teeth, I usually just wash my face with cold water because it really wakes me up. As you can see, my eyes are not really popped. So yeah. I just wash my eyes, get all the dirty things out of my eyes. And I usually wash it 3 times. Then I just gotta go take my towel. And I'm all done that. Then I'm so happy, guys. Sorry about that, you guys. But I'm going. So. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to put on my glasses. So I just usually take my glasses and just put them on. So, yeah, my glasses.
Getting your flu shot at Walgreens is easier than ever.
So, just walk right in and put them on.
With most insurance. Plus, when you get a flu shot at Walgreens,
and
you help provide a life-saving vaccine to a child in need.
And then I usually just play with my toys and stuff, but not today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me doing my morning routine. I hope you guys like, subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell button right beside the subscribe button to get post notifications. To get post notifications whenever I post new videos.